least 300 looted sand barges and zero casualties. I think the men are starting to unravel. They want to kill stuff. They want to split the loot and head their separate ways. They don't seem to get the fact that our whole operation isn't about greed or bloodlust. It's about survival. We stop robbing ships, we starve. We split up, we die. I won't let that happen.
Captain Blade built the Madness Lighthouse a few years before he died. His notes say that if you take the compass to the top of the lighthouse, it'll show you exactly where the treasure is buried. Of course, Blade's notes also had a lot to say about society being secretly run by sentient tacos. It kind of went off the rails there near the end.
Honey!